Welcome to the channel. In this video, I will show you how to turn off Galaxy Z Flip 4 and assign the power menu to the side key. Let's get started. Out of the box, long pressing the side key wakes Bixby. So long press volume down and side key together to get the power menu. Here you have the option to switch off and restart. Tapping on power off and confirming it once again will shut down the phone. Another way to switch off Galaxy Z Flip 4 is by going to the quick panel. So swipe down from the top. Swipe down once again to expand it. You will get the power icon. Tap on it. You will see the power menu. From here, you can turn off or restart your phone. If you want to use the side key as the power button, you need to customize the side key. So go to Settings. Here, Advanced Features and then Side Key. This is the section which assigns the role of the side key, press and hold gesture. Currently, Wake Bixby is selected. Change it to Power Off menu. Now, long pressing the side key will bring the power menu. To switch off, tap Power Off and again Power Off. That's it for this video on how to turn off Samsung Galaxy Z Flip 4. Thank you for watching this video. For more tips and tricks, please subscribe to the channel.